Bo Horvat coming in. Looking to keep the Canucks alive, making moves, and he scores! What a play! What a goal!
It's one extra one, gets Smith to bite, and then right there, that little move into the middle, fake. That shoulder shake, too. Watch this. Stop, move, upstairs.
As he'll come in wide off the left. Miller scores, and the Canucks win in Philadelphia. On the road, he was 5-for-9 in home shootouts, but he gets a big one here.
Radulov can win it for Dallas with a goal. Alexander Radulov backhand, he scores!
Well, it's nice to have saves at one end, and it's awfully nice to have Alexander Radulov.
He's got to score here to keep the Golden Knights going. Here comes Watt to the net. Backhand score!
Watch the kick right there. And it goes to the back end, and he elevates the puck, gets it up and under the bar.
Charlie Coyle scored his third goal of the regular season in regulation. He swoops in. Scores!
Stays within the rules. He keeps moving on the attack.
Connor will be the first shooter for the Winnipeg Jets. Connor in on Holtby to the backhand, scores. Sweet hands of Kyle Connor.
Hopefully there's no limit on moves. A little stop and go. Change of speed. 1, 2, 3. I can't count. Top shelf backhand. Wow.
9-for-20. Holtby stands his ground. Scheifele scores. Mark Scheifele.
And fitting. I think the better team won on the ice tonight. There you can see the patience, the control into the backhand. He pulls Holtby right out of his own crease. Good skill from Mark Scheifele. The Jets skate away winners 4-3 in a shootout. This one was exciting.
Goes wide on Reimer. Black, deep, he scores. It got by the pad of James Reimer.
Right there, Reimer makes that pad save. As Bratt just cuts back. Just the momentum.
The Devils will ask a defenseman, Damon Severson, to end the night. Severson shooting, he scored!
You get gut feelings, hunches. Damon Severson has a good set of hands. He can shoot it. You see him shake and bake a little bit. Freezes Reimer and goes upstairs. Backhand, forehand, right up top under the bar.
Looking for our first goal. Here he comes, O'Reilly. Backhander, he scores! What a backhand roof job by O'Reilly.
And he varies his speed, slows down, throws the timing off. Little pump fake there and goes right up over the glove. What a talent, too. What a talent.
Huberdeau moves in to the backhand. Yes, sir! Jonathan Huberdeau
moves that puck across his body about 5 feet, opens up the legs of Jari and goes underneath the stick.
Kako against Bernier. Kako scores!
A terrific move by Kako. You see forehand, backhand, and the outstretched Bernier can't quite get there.
Alex Galchenyuk, let's see what he can do on Merzlikins. And he's in, and he scores! Oh, a beauty! Alex Galchenyuk, and it's 1-0 Coyotes in the shootout.
How about that power move? Backhand, forehand, Shelfie. Almost pops the bottle.
Markstrom save will win it. Letang scores! Goes backhand upstairs. And it's on to round four.
And he ties it up.
Well, that's his A move right there. Get the goalie to bite and get the elevation.
Trevor Zegras in a hurry. He'll swing in off the right side. Quick way out to watch him. And he scores. He went backhand.
Quick up almost to the goal line. How deep Quick is. Now that puck just rolls through Quick and underneath the goal.
Up the middle. Will he slow up this time? He does. Stick handling. He's gone. Patrick Kane, 5-hole.
You called it, partner. Speed, slow up, and then a quick little 5-hole.
quick trigger there by 88.
Everyone's favorite, Matthew Tkachuk, can win it for the Flames. The Ducks need a save from Gibson. Tkachuk with speed goes back against the grain and scores on the backhander on the leave it move. And the Flames will prevail in a shootout tonight.
By a very talented player in Matthew Tkachuk. It's the leave move Peter Forsberg made famous in the Olympics a long, long time ago. You get the goaltender sliding and moving one way, and then you kind of leave the puck alone.
Everybody's on their feet as Zuccarello starts the shootout. He's 0-2 this year. Zuccarello scores!
Zuccarello patient with it, coming in, backhand, freezes Campbell with a quick little shot, drops his shoulder, backhand, forehand.
Has his 14th of the year tonight, 7 for 23, Matthews in, wow!
Forehand, backhand, watch how fast, forehand, backhand chip, right upstairs. Circa Mikko Koivu.
Kirill Kaprizov moves in and scores. Same move we've seen from Kaprizov. He makes it look so easy.
And it's not a heavy shot up top. It's a chip. Let that glove fall. As that glove falls.
He had a goal in the first period. Here he comes. Brown waiting. Backhander. And he scores. What a play by Brown into the top corner.
I guess so. Just a pure goal scorer's play right here. Forehand. Backhand, under the bar and in. Bobrovsky doesn't even.
Next up for the Hawks. Will he slow up as he usually does? Yes, sir. Kane looking. He scores! Oh, he saw a little room over the glove. Hello!
Kharlamov so deep in his net.
Isla in, slows up. Shoots, scores!
Love that shot.
Picked his spot, the quick wrist shot, right underneath the five hole.
And the right-hand shot picks up the puck, and he'll swing in off left wing on Ilya Samsonov. And it goes backhand and makes it look way easier than it is.
Well, that was a beautiful little move by Toit Terry.
Slow, right shot, forehand, backhand.
Ovechkin has to have it in the bottom of the fourth. Alex Ovechkin winding it up on Gibson to the backhand. He scores!
That was a slick move. Forehand, everybody thinks he's probably going to shoot that little Oshi type.
He's in off the left.
And when you're coming across and you get the goaltender to finally commit, you cut back. As long as you maintain possession, chances are you're going to beat him to the spot.
Jack, two shootout goals. Already this season, moves in and scores! We're going overtime in the shootout.
I think he's responding to the 20-year-old who had a lot to say to the Blue Jackets on the way by. What a move! Forehand, backhand, forehand!
Oh, Raquel will shoot.
The veteran.
Again, swinging it off left wing, slows down. And roofs it! For 2 points tonight in Columbus.
And again, you come in so slow.
Play by Raquel. I mean, look how wide he gets again. And patience. Nice patient move in the middle of the ice. Forehand and then pulls it a little extra wide right there.
Ooh,
you see Elvis tries to stay with it.
Let's see what Pettersson has up his sleeve. And on goal, Deeks.
Elias Pettersson, and look at Eric Comrie again. Much like the Connor Garland breakaway, Comrie.
Well, the chance to wrap up this game and give the Golden Knights a 4-0 road trip. And he scores! Nick Waugh!
Forehand with a fantastic play there. He gets Sorokin to bite, gets him down, and as he comes back to the forehand, great job.
Texier. Comes down that right side, moving in, Texier scores!
Oh, Texier brings back the French Colt!
Oh boy, what a beauty! So, Nashville.
Shovel this one-handed, look how fast his hands are moving right there. Just...
Kempe takes it out wide. Stick handle, shoots, and scores.
Watch him stick handle over top of the puck. See that? A couple times, bang. And that just throws off the timing of the goaltender.
Slowly swings in off of left wing. Way out is Greiss. He outweights it and get a game puck for Lucas Dostal.
It's a couple of assists and the game winner in the shootout for Rickard Rakell. Look at the patience here. He's going sideways. Gets the goalie to bite, goes down, waits and waits.
Here we go. Nobody has scored yet.
On his way to Vegas. On his way.
Get him to Vegas, baby.
Vegas, Mo.
Get him to Vegas, baby. Scores! Nazem Kadri wins it in a shootout.
Moach, what's that song? Viva? Viva Las Vegas. What? You talk about putting a stamp on a trip to Vegas.
Is in the two hole for the Kraken. He'll go wide. Slowly approach. Dangle. And score! Ryan Donato with a beauty.
Eddie Donato. Showing off a little bit of skill in and around the net.
Trying to even up the shootout. Beautiful by Lundell. Oh, is that slick from the 20-year-old.
He comes in confident. Yep, and goes to the backhand. And, yep, lifted it over top of Martin.
The Panthers captain.
Scores! A one-handed chip on the backhand, and Barkov wins it in a shootout.
Backhand and just beats the glove, and there's your game winner.
The Panthers move to NHL 20 over 500.
Fox against Quick. Fox fakes, scores, scores. Rangers win. LA Kings 3-2.
What a move! This sticks in the top of the net. Right up top. Fake to the forehand. Strong move to the backhand. There it is. Top of the net.
Shootout this year. McDavid 10 for 23 lifetime. In on Saros.
What a move! Deposits in the back of the net. Saros helpless.
Chance by Dreisaitl coming down the right side again. But not on this one. Too many moves. Look how fast that puck went from backhand, forehand, back to backhand, forehand again. And I mean, listen, he had the glove up.
You're either going to have to make a move on him or go top shelf.
24-year-old Nicholas Waugh is going to be the first shooter for Vegas. He's in. And he scores. Nice move. Tucks it upstairs on Vasilevsky.
Step move. The key right here. Boom. Just that little thing. See how it made Vasilevsky flinch to go five hole?
The next shooter for Vegas, the defenseman, he is in and he scores.
Ooh, nasty little move there.
Shows his ability to skate. Look at slow and then that little cutback. Right there. And beats Vasil.
Maybe Andre Turney going with a hot hand.
Scores!
That was the redeem for Bono a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
Far side posted in.
Weaving his way in slowly. Moves in on Swayman and scores! What a move by Mika Zibanejad!
Is left to get Swayman to go with him. Watch a little fake right there and then left and back the other way.
He goes wide and moves in on Swayman. Jacob Bake and scores on the backhand!
It was so bad that you couldn't even keep up with him. Look at this! How many moves is that? The shoulders, the hands, and eventually just goes past.
In round nine of the shootout, Miller moves it on Swayman. And scores! Rangers win!
There it is again. What a play. What a move.
He used to be a forward, Joe.
He did, that's a good call. Wow, what a play. That was a fabulous move.
Zibanejad. Oh, great fake, and he scores!
We've seen that one before, haven't we? Maybe last game.
powerful move.
First of three tries for the Hawks. Here's Alex DeBrincat. Ottinger off the crease to meet him. Off the post and in for DeBrincat.
He gets Jake Ottinger to bite on the first one. It actually bangs off the crossbar, and then he gets the lucky bounce.
22 years old, playing in his 41st NHL game. Jacob Peterson scores on Marc-Andre Fleury. And that ends the game.
By both goalies. Made him flinch. Pulled it back. The mini Datsuk, if you will, on this one. Pulls it back. Rams it through.
Islanders only one goal in 16 shootout attempts this year. That's Oliver Wahlstrom, who's out hurt. Bo trying to change it back in. He scores! What a move by Tito!
Generate speed and coming in, and no choice but to go across for Hammond. And that.
In comes Pitlick. Rip Pitlick to the forehead. Oh, what a goal!
The speed once again. Right down the middle, full speed, boom, one little.
A 40% career mark, and he can be the hero. Slowly approaches off of left wing.
Roots it on the backhand. Top shelf where your mother never dusts.
Anthony Stolarz with 40 saves. And the Ducks have won two in a row. And they take the first of four against the Sharks this season. 4-3 in a shootout at Honda Center. We're back with more in a moment.
Pastrnak has the puck in his hip. Oh! Oh, he destroys Berlikens.
I mean, it's almost to the stop. Slow down dramatically. Little pump fake. Get your position where you want it so you can just shelf it. Right up under the crossbar.
So patient. He'll just wait until the goalie makes the first move.
And he did just that.
It's just unbelievable how he does it. He has to do something. And you see the way Nedeljkovic moved and Zuccarello just...
Here's Tatar in round one. Pulls up. Deke's backhand scores.
A great patience by Tatar.
Come out and then start retreating quickly. And then when you slow down, maybe you catch him a little deep. But it was the fakes of Tatar. You could see that he got sold.
31% success in the shootout. Moving in on Stolarz. Brett scores!
That is vintage Jesper Bratt. Lightning fast hands as he cuts across to the middle. And then gets the goalie Stolarz.
And give the Panthers the lead in round two. Moves into the backhand of beauty. Alexander Barkov gives Knight a chance to win it now with the shootout goal.
Look at this. It's always moving. It's all, and you're keeping the goaltender guessing.
TJ Oshie, who usually works with military-like precision in the shootout. Here he comes. 3-2-1. Execute.
And then got a bounce at the end. Look at him going slow. Look at the goalie, not sure when to back up. He beat him there and then found the handle again.
Looking to tie things up. Kuznetsov drifts wide, skids to a stop practically, crawling to the net. Head fakes, he scores!
We haven't seen that. And then just throws it in. Puts on the brakes, but he's still moving forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
2 for 4 this year. Barkov on Forsberg to the backhand. Oh, he is magical, folks.
It's filthier than a county fair dumpster right there. Barkov comes in. Look, it just goes to the backhand.
Here comes Hughes. In on Montembeau. Jack Hughes shoots. He scores. On the delay, he beats him top shelf.
Let's get that puck back. Watch right here, Cage. Just rolls off his stick a little bit, but not enough. And look at Hughes recovering just softly.
Now it's Blake Wheeler, 0-for-1 on the season. Chance to win it for the Jets. Wheeler comes in, stops, waits, slow move, scores! Blake Wheeler, the captain, gets the winner in the shoot.
It almost does. Waits. What a play by Wheeler. What a terrific play by the captain and a huge, huge pair of points for the Winnipeg Jets to stay alive.
One-on-one against Jonathan Quick. McDavid cuts to the middle. Backhander score! What a move!
but there's also, you wouldn't believe how much speed McDavid. You see the edge?
Here comes Nick Suzuki on Brian Elliott. Suzuki waits, scores!
Boy, this was quite a move. Suzuki incredibly patient here. Looked like he was going to take that shot. And now Kevin Hayes, the former Ranger, moves in on Shesterkin and scores!
Gets Shesterkin to move from his right to his left and then chip it over that shoulder. Takes a lot of guts for a move like that.
Works it in down the left wing. Now we'll cut it to the middle of the ice. McKinnon looking in. Backhanded and scores! Nathan McKinnon with a backhand shelf.
Top shelf to give the Avalanche that 1-1 tie. Right, and that is pretty.
Donato having a career season with 15 goals. Makes it look easy. What a move by Ryan Donato.
He comes down slowly. He gives a good head fake. Gets Dawes going all the way to his right. Leaves him open for that nice little backhand pull. He just gets to slide it in. Doesn't have to lift the puck at all.
Of any capital. Kuznetsov taking his time. Deliberately forward. Scores!
Shootout. Are you kidding me? Okay. The ending part is what's most important.
In the shootout so far this year. And that's a beauty. Didn't waste any time, did he?
Quickness of your hands taking it side to side. That's about a...
And he can win the game with a goal. Here comes the 20-year-old. And he scores! Thomas Bortolo! What a night in Vegas.
Thomas Bortolo coming down on Thompson and just pump fakes him with the forehand, pulled it on the backhand, and boy, he had time because of the good fake here. As you can see, just sets it up under control, pump fake it once, and then the backhand is open and slides it in for the game winner. What a goal by the 20.
Yeah, Miro Heiskanen, he can do it. Right down the seam, Heiskanen, backhand, he scores!
Man, Thompson's given him everything he had. It, just not enough length on this. Heiskanen throws him with the shoulder fake.